Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name were the Nazis doing here? What was Project End Station?
What I wanna know is why are Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect a fucking Nazi experiment?